The SUV driver who ran over a security guard near a mall in Mandaluyong City last June has been indicted for charges of frustrated homicide. Jose San Vicente was initially charged with frustrated murder. San Vicente's vehicle was caught on CCTV mowing down the guard who was helping direct traffic in the area. He surrendered only 10 days later, claiming he did not intend to hurt the victim. To the news, alternative online news outlet Bulatlat files an indirect contempt petition against the National Telecommunications Commission. Bulatlat cites the NTC's refusal to comply with a court order to unblock its website. It says despite the serving of the writ of preliminary injunction on the NTC on August 18, its website remains inaccessible to subscribers. The NTC blocked Bulatlat's website at the request to former National Security Advisor Hermogenes Esperon for its supposed links to terrorist organizations. A conflict erupts in the Philippine Senate over the selection of who will represent the upper chamber's minority in the Commission on Appointments. Sherian Torres with the story.
What should have been a ceremonial election of new Commission on Appointments officials on Tuesday turned out to be a controversial one with the election of Senator Alan Peter Cayetano as the new CA Minority Leader. Cayetano's appointment was followed by the election of House Minority Members Congressman Johnny Pimentel and Jose Guy Padiernos as CA Deputy Minority Leaders. Cayetano's election did not sit well with Senate Deputy Minority Leader Risa Ontiveros.
Hindi pwedeng majority tayo o independent tayo o minority tayo sa iba't ibang panahon para sa iba't ibang layunin. It is important for bodies such as these to have clarity as to the positions of each members. This is important for lines of accountability and important to ensure that we have a genuine minority voice.
Ontiveros recalls it was Cayetano who declared during their first day of Senate session that he and sister Senator Pia Cayetano refused to be part of the minority nor majority bloc. But during Tuesday's CA session, when Cayetano's name was inadvertently included in the majority bloc by Senate Secretary Renato Bantug Jr.'s letter to Senate President Juan Miguel Zubiri regarding the 12 senators elected as CA members, Cayetano had this to say.
Just like the House of Representatives, we elect a minority leader, but when another group of the minority does not join them, they are the independent minority. May I ask that that be corrected and that I also be considered part of the minority?
I believe that Secretary Ray Bantug had made a mistake and you should have been placed as member of the independent bloc.
As in the minority, Mr. President.
Zubiri on Wednesday says they attempted to settle the CA minority leadership post during their caucus, but both Ontiveros and Cayetano refused to budge.
The CA, the Commission of Appointments, is an independent constitutional body. Hindi po yan Kongreso, Senado, yan po ay independent constitutional body made up of members of the Senate and the House of Representatives. Now, iba yung composition dyan ng minority. Yan din ang explanation ko kay Risa. Sabi ko, yung minority ng CA is different from the minority both of the House and of the Senate.
Ontiveros maintains she should head the CA minority bloc, being the Senate minority member through and through. When asked if she will recognize Cayetano as the commission's minority bloc head,
in conscience, I cannot work under him as the minority leader of the CA.
Cayetano has yet to respond to Ontiveros' latest pronouncements, but on Tuesday, he issued this appeal to Ontiveros.
I'd like to thank my colleagues in the minority and extend, of course, the invitation to Senator Risa. We've worked closely so many times in the House, here in the Senate, in various issues.
Ontiveros says she continues to consult Senate Minority Leader Aquilino Coco Pimentel III on how they should address Cayetano's CA position. Pimentel has begged off from commenting on the matter. Zubiri has likewise refused to comment on issues that no longer involve the concerns of the majority bloc. Sherian Torres, ABS-CBN News.